Hi and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to create a new app in Qlik Sense SaaS. First, log in to your Qlik Sense SaaS tenant. Logging in will redirect you to the tenant hub on the home tab. To create a new app, click on the Add New button at the top. Select New Analytics App. Enter a name, select the space. There's a link below to a video which discusses more about spaces. A description and tags can also be added to help organize your apps. And there it is. Click on the new app to open. First, you need to add some data. You can drag and drop or go into the script editor. I'll click on the first option. The data file's location on the left is available by default. You can see there are some files that have already been added here in the past. Select a file to add. Qlik recognizes the format as an Excel file. Select the sheets. I'll do all three in the file since the data is all interrelated. Next. This is the data manager. This is where connection between tables can be created. You can see that the Insight Advisor is providing some recommendations automatically based on the data. I agree with that analysis and select Apply All. The tables are connected, and then press the Load Data button to load this data into memory. You can now use the Insight Advisor to create some new visualizations, or go to Sheet to create them manually, or continue in the Data Manager. I'm going to Sheets. Here are the data fields that have been loaded. I'll start with a simple bar chart. Drag that to the sheet. It prompts to add a dimension and measure. Add the dimension city and the measure sales, sum of sales. This chart now shows the sum of sales by city. Click on the Done Editing button, and now you can start to explore and analyze the data. I hope this helps. If you'd like more information, take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Qlik product forum on Qlik Community. Or search for answers using the new Search Unify tool. It searches across our knowledge base, Qlik Help, Qlik Community, Qlik YouTube channels, and more, all from one place. Also, check out the support program space. Here you can learn directly from Qlik experts via a support webinar, like Techspert Thursdays. And don't forget to subscribe to the support updates blog. Thanks for watching.